Let's install the eyes. Make the side with slip stitches as the donut's button and the opposite as the donut's head. Check the position. We insert safety eyes between rounds 5 to 6 of the donut, spacing 2 eyes 6 stitches apart. Turn the fabric and put on safety back pieces. Two eyes are completed. Let's sew up the main body. Thread the needle with a yarn tail. Sew up the first round and the last round of the donuts, with stitches corresponding one by one. and take a small opening is left, stuff the donuts with fiberfill. Then continue to Soho closed. Please finish the rest part in the same way by yourself. Remember to stuff the fabric during the process. Consider the entail inside the fabric. And finally cut off excess end. The main body is completed. Let's sew at the sleeve donuts. First, sew up the fins. Thread the needle with the yarn tail of the fin. Counting from the inside to outside. We'll sew the fins to either side of the donuts and round 6 to 7, 7 stitches away from the eye on the same side. conceal the entile inside the fabric, and finally cut off excess end. One fin is sewn up. Please sew up the other fin in the same way, bilateral symmetry. Two fins are sewn up. Then sew up the tail. Counting from the inside to outside, we'll sew the tail to the lower right of the donuts. And round 7 to 11. concealed the entail inside the fabric, and finally cut off excess end. The tail is sewn up. Then sew up the beard. We'll sew the beard under the eyes. Pull the entail tight. Make some adjustments. Conceal the entail inside the fabric and finally cut off its end. The beard is sewn up. Make some adjustments. Then sew up the nose. Use two strings of black yarn to embroider a triangular nose in the middle of the top of the beard. Conceal the yarn inside the fabric and finally cut off excess end. Then sew up the blushes. We'll sew the blushes next to the beard, one stitch away from the beard on the same side. when blush is sewn up. Please sew up the other blush in the same way, bilateral symmetry. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric, and finally cut off excess end. Please sew up the other blush in the same way, bilateral symmetry. Two blushes are sewn up. Put the ball in the middle of the donuts. The sealed donut is completed.